also got my nail upgraded while off stream. So it's the channeled nail now. I'm looking for a conifer. Okay, there's a grub in here somewhere. This is also an area where you can get a bunch of rancid. It's like an awful amount. Yeah, well, I found the grub. I found the paper, so now I just need to find corn for it. I'm gonna go get the map. I was trying to find this mask shard, but I can't find it, so I'm probably gonna go back to the map. Oh, I found it. That also is gonna heal me, so that's amazing. So I have one mask, entire mask set left to get, so I have 4 mask shards left to get. Before I have all of the mask shards. And I think I have 6 soul shards. Oh great, this is gonna end up being like a boss fight or something. Thank you. God, there's a lot in this area. Okay. Well, we're gonna explore all of it. Wait, is this a door I didn't know how to open? No, where the heck is this? We're right next to a bench? Is this where I saved, It is. There's a bench actually in Royal Waterway, and I'd rather not have to go all the way back through all the progress, because I'm in fucking Fungal Waits now, so yeah. The reason I'm doing Royal Water right now is because I want Isma's juice, which I'm pretty sure you can get from here. I do know there are a couple bosses in here though, so... So we pretty much just go way over then. Yeah, pretty much. Having monarch wings is so convenient now. A bench in the direction I was going. What a pointless heal I just did. Oh, and it's right there. Okay, so we might as well go here first. Dive down here. I'm always gonna defaultly go over here until I hit a wall, simply because it allows me to see where the edge of the map is. Is my attack button not going very well? What the flying hell is that? I'm sitting here spamming the attack key and it's just not doing it. Fuck. Oh. I might have wanted Dream Shield for this boss fight, though. Okay, thank you for the bug. I love when that happens. Okay, that's actually really good for the Colosseum. Okay, so, well, there you go. We got a boss fight out of the way. That was pretty easy. So I guess we just keep going for now. I was gonna be there, but I should have probably not. Oh, this way. Which just leads us right back to the same area. Okay. So now we'll go up. There's a bat somewhere, though. I hear it. Yeah, that's that entire area. Okay, well, with that unlocked and that boss defeated, we can go over here. And then go up next, because up is actually the next one going up. Someone named Dung Defender. That's who we're looking for. We're not over enough for the up trail, I don't think. Because Dung Defender is the thing I need to do to even get to Isma's tears. Shut up. Shut the hell up, man. You're loud as fuck. Holy crap, dude. Loud enough. What the hell is wrong with this game?
Doma, Doma!
There we go. Boom. You lost. With him defeated, I'm able to actually get Isma's Tears now. But I do have Defender's Crest. All I gotta do is activate this. Okay. Is this the right thing? Okay, so I definitely have to go to the down trail now in order to get there, though. Son of a bitch. Alright, well, with Dung Defender gone on and defeated, we have another thing. Another charm, which I should go buy a charm notch from that lady again, but I will also be doing that off screen. Because wandering all the way through Forgotten Crossroads and stuff like that is going to be massively a pain. Especially since it's infected crossroads now. So, Dung Defender's gone up and defeated. Now it's time to get Isma's Tears. And yes, there's a reason I want Isma's Tears before going to Kingdom's Edge. Okay, so I can't touch this acid, or I will die. And now we use the crystal heart. Boom! So I'm guessing I have to go up there. Yep. I can't believe, like, the only two deaths I have are to relatively easy things. I died once to Elder Hugh, and then I feel even worse because I died to the fucking enemy in Green Horn. But I haven't died to any boss since Elder Hugh. For that. Yaga, yeet, we're getting close. This is the area with Isma's tears. I'm extremely lucky. Yes! Boom! Insta-get! Give me that shit. I got Isma's tears now, so I have everything I need. Acidic waters will not harm me no more. So now Greenhorn, the water in Greenhorn and Fuggle Waste won't do anything. Oh, and this water right here. This really doesn't matter. By the way, since I'm here though, I might as well explore the area, right? Oh yeah, and that means I need to go to Blue Lake eventually, too. I'll just swim. Now, I know for a fact that is not everything in the Royal Water is. There's still another area I can go, I'm pretty sure.
Hang on, I'm getting a call.
Alright, I'm back. I'm trying to remember where the junk pit is. That's what I'm trying to remember. Let me look at my map. I definitely missed something, I think. Over by Isma's Grove. Yeah, I'm pretty sure I did. Hang on. If I remember correctly, there's actually two grubs over here. I need to find all those. I just have to go way the fuck up. Ow, Jesus Christ. I forgot about the spikes. Okay, I'm not very smart. Okay, so now we just pretty much go up from here, if I remember correctly. This is where the rancid egg was, right? Okay. Oh, this is where the spirit was. Need to look for wherever the rancid egg is, because there's like a trail I can go up from. Okay, yeah, see, so now we can go up here. Keep going up.
Pantera, Caterio.
It's just a background pot getting destroyed. There's a grub over there, I'm pretty sure, but I will get that later. And there are some areas I can now go to that I couldn't, so let me open my map real quick and mark them in blue. Okay, so first off we have... Where is it? Lake of... I can go to the edge of that now. Secondly, we have, that area. I know there's one somewhere else. Where is it, though? I can swim through Blue Lake, but I've already explored all of that, so that doesn't matter. Where the freak is it? Ancient base is too far down.
Oh, well, I can't remember where the other one is. There you go.
Oh, right here. Duh. Right in Fungal Wastes. Now, where am I at? I'm in Royal Waterways. I have a lot of the map unlocked now. I need to get to that bench. Once I get a stronger nail, I'm gonna try and do Gray Mourner's thing. And the best advice I can give you for Gray Mourner is after unlocking Queen's Gardens and everything, clear a trail to the Trader Lord thing that Gray Mourner wants you to go to. Don't remember where the jump pit is. It's somewhere over here, is it? How the hell? Maybe I have to get there from somewhere else. But that wouldn't make any sense. I know it's one of these ones, so... is. Maybe I can't get there yet? I don't know. I know that I'm not stupid. This shit is in the Royal Waterways. It was up here. Pretty sure this is it. See, I knew there was a wall somewhere to get in there. I just didn't remember which wall it was. I think I got it though. I think I did it. So, we got it. Those guys. I have to get a stronger nail before I even try and fight those guys. I don't know how to open that gate. Oh, it might be from Fleet Nest how I open it. I didn't even think about that. I should have explored that more. Welcome to the Junk Pit, everyone. This is where you access the God Tuner DLC. inspect, we use a simple key on this, and this quartz will fall out. God Tuner. Seek the gods of Hollowness, tune their power through their strength, ascend. And here we are, this is the God Tuner DLC. I didn't know there was a cutscene.
Dodega, O Sansa da Bravo!
Shovel away and be gone, be gone.
I'm sure this is the only Pantheon I have unlocked yet. So we have three bosses here. Grimm, the Honey Knight, the Guardian. I don't. Oh, is that the freaking love dude? And the second form of Hornet. There's this. This DLC is long, okay? Because, like, if I want to do everything in this DLC, I have to fight every boss in this area. Which means I need to go out of my way to find them. Together we are chained in a strange coliseum. I know who that is. I guard the heart of the hive for the queen, that's the Honey Knight. I lurk at the peak of a forsaken tower. I think I know where that is. I wait weapon in hand within the coliseum, another coliseum boss fight. I sleep submerged in the depths of the Archive. I know who that is too. I defile the gardens of false royalty. Okay, that's the traitor lord. I serve my queen inside her dreams. What? I don't even know what the hell that means. I'll figure it out. I await the lighting of the lantern. Oh, this is grim. I know what I forgot to do now. The empty god stands at Pantheon's peak. I have to clear Pantheon. I await you at Pantheon's peak. I have to clear Pantheon. And another Pantheon. Another one. I like dreaming at the edge of the world, so Kingdom's Edge. I like dreaming amongst peaceful graves. Who the fuck is me? I dream impatiently in a garden. Okay, that's Queen's Gardens. We are dormant guarding the spire's peak. That's Moro! Dung Defender. Yeah, well, it's because there's literally not a map for this area. As far as I'm aware, there is no map for this area. Oh, and then I have to beat every single one of those to unlock this door. Yeah, I quite literally have to do all of this. In case you're wondering just how hard it is, if I want to clear this correctly, seek the gods of Nail and Shell. I have to do at least two things. I'm not allowed to use in each of these. So if I want to do this correctly, I have to like do this and then start. So I have default health or less health in the default Nail for fighting these bosses.
Order crack, banana crack.
I have 4 HP.
Come on.
Nine.
Sure you play as Hornet and Silks.
lose to the last boss of fucking Patheons, but I will not lose to you. I dashed right in there. Oh god! I got her before she could fucking throw her attack.
Okay, right.
Right, so who's next? There's a bench. I'm concerned anytime a bench shows up. Oh no! What the hell? I'm fighting Gorp. Oh no, I'm gonna die to Gorp. Bro, Gorp is going in like a madman.
Attacked again.
Oh, trying back and
forth. Doma.
Nice. He like literally beelined it straight for the corner. What the hell? That was bouncing so goddamn much.
Doma.
Some of the people that you fight abilities they never fucking used when you fought them in the game. It's just egregiously unfair and it's just not enjoyable, especially because it takes too goddamn long. Like, I played that fucking shit for like 40 plus hours and still haven't beat barely anything in it. That's too fucking long. And that's exactly why I say people don't... I don't want Silksong to have the same amount of fucking content this game. Because if it does, there's gonna be something that's just blatantly unfair. And it's just not... It's gonna ruin the fucking game and make it unfun. Where is this? If I have the money to upgrade my new hello, buddy.
Ah, Ronjo's danger.
Jesus, I don't have enough geo. I need 2,000 geo. Are you fucking serious? Okay, then. I might as well go to these other areas. So we gotta go to Fungal Waste, so we might as well go there from here. So I need 2,000 geo. Okay. I need to go get to the Colosseum so I can unlock the other room. Oh wait, I'm not really- wait a minute, hang on. I can get enough geo to get my nail upgrade. I might even have extra. Are you serious? I have to go to the freaking fountain because this fucking jackass is out here in the fountain. Okay.
Helma Delkin. Velmi Artred. Morris son? Gian. Velmi Artred.
I'm gonna get a lot of money. Velmi Artred. This is like the Velmi main source Artred. I make money besides. I have 6 of Hollow Nest.
Velmi Artred. Velmi
Artred. I'll have like 4 grand easily.
Morris Velmi Artred. Gachale. Velmi Artred. Boris son, Gian. Velmi Artred.
Lori, I have 2 more.
Gachale, Leas, Velmi Artred. Velmi Artred. Velmi
Artred. I'm at like 5,000 before even selling the 3 kings.
Boris son, Gian. Velmi Artred.
He just tells you lore about this, and I'm not gonna bother as long as I'm
Velmi Artred. Oh, Paul.
Alright, we did it. Alright, so then let's go upgrade our nail now since I can. Boink. So let's rewind. Where I had a nail. I stab with the now vader. I know it's after. Alright, now I have enough. I have enough nailsmith. I have 7,000 now, so yeah.
Ah, Ronjo's danger.
What joinky? I wonder if I can upgrade it again.
Junsha.
What? Doink. Doink.
Garadel Akari. Fendazu.
Bring me 3 pieces of pale ore. How many do I currently have? 0? I have 1. I need to find 2 more pieces of pale ore. Look at my nail! It's the coiled nail. It's so epic. Yeah, the coiled nail. Gods here. Percent. Okay, so where was I going? Oh, yeah, I was going to fungal waste. Die. One-shotted, son. Ow. 2 hits. Okay, that's pretty decent. It will heal. Need to start looking for vessel fragments. But I also need to go to Kingdom's Edge. But I would, again, rather wait because it's still... I'm 82 minutes into the stream and Kingdom's Edge is long as shit. Like, it's really long. Especially if I'm including the Colosseum in that. Oh, shit.
trying to order some DoorDash, but I'm trying to figure out what restaurant I want. There's not a lot of them.
Yeah, I'm back. I was ordering food real quick. I'm hungry and I don't wanna fucking like make something.
Texted the person I was trying to call him, but I stopped trying to call him. So I should
should be able to just completely stream this now. And have zero worry. So I can finish the stream. We're gonna go up first because that seems closer. This direction. Go through Fog Canyon to get to Queen's Gardens. Here it is. Alright, so what's over here exactly? This is the tree. That's it. That's all this is the tree. Are you serious? Oh, come the fuck on, really? Haha, I made it. And then it goes directly to Fog Canyon. Yay. Not exactly where I want to be going. Sharp Shadow yet, so I don't want to go here. Okay, well, that's all that was over here. What a pointless thing. But I can unmark it now. And then we can go down here, I guess. I don't know what I marked right there. That seems like an edge, though. I mean, I guess I'll leave it marked since I decided to mark it, but I don't know what would be there. That was actually a couple years ago, because it was too dry, you weren't even supposed to light off fireworks. And people still were. It was literally a crime to light off a firework. Because you could cause a massive fire. What? Oh god, I'm in infected crossroads. I was just trying to go to green path, what the hell, bro? I should have got the tree here when it was easy. I made it impossible to get that fucking tree. Well, good thing. Now this completely depends on where I can and cannot go in here. As to where I can get to where I want to be. Because yes, it gets so bad it blocks off certain areas, and this is exactly why I said the tree is going to be a pain in the ass now. I'm going to have to kill quite literally every enemy in this area. And yes, these guys do explode as well. Little guys aren't that big of a deal, it's mainly these fly guys that are gonna screw me over. Alright, let's grab it before I make myself in this even more screwed situation. Go. I almost have 800 dream essence. I need a lot more though to get the awoken dream now. Rancid egg. I haven't come here in a while, have I? Crap. That's something else. Hollow nest seal. Jesus Christ! It's still going. It's finally done. Dude, I got like 4,000 money from this guy. I'm missing 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12. I'm missing 12 grubs. Off the green path. Because I'd rather not be in here as much as possible. Until I have to come here and hunt the creatures for the... Are you serious? This thing's guarding the green pass? That's messed up, bro. That's really messed up. Haha, I can just swim in your stupid ass and not get wrecked. Okay, so now we're going to, I believe it's the Lake of Un. Doinkus. Well, okay then. You're dead. I got way the shit out. We have monoclines now. Super cool. They're useful. Whoa, I can just not fight those guys. I could go try and fight the, what's it called? Oh, I need to go to Howling Cliffs, and since I'm here, I might as well go there as well later. That'll be the last thing I do in the video, so I can activate the thing for the Grim... For the Grim DLC. The Grim Trope, I think is what it's called. Trope. Thank you. out another charm. Let's go. Shape of wind, what does that do? Oh, wait, that allows me to move while healing. But it's also exceptionally cursed. That area explored, so now I can deactivate this. Head to Howling Cliffs. Again, though, I do have to remember where the freak this is. Wait a minute, what is this? Is this what I need to go to? I don't even remember unlocking that. I'm gonna mark it though and go there. Why did you walk back in? That's probably what I needed to go to, but I don't remember actually physically going there at all. So I don't know why it's on my mind. There you go. Pretty much here. Thank you. nothing in here. Back. Come on. one of these days I want to order them all again and actually do like a legitimate taste test. But I've just been ordering a bunch of chicken sandwiches. See which chicken sandwich restaurant is actually the best. So far, I'd say it's Wendy's. We don't have a Popeyes or a Chick-fil-A here as far as I'm aware. And here it is.
I've already cried. Aber no sla.
Holy shit. I need 1500 geo.
Man.
door is clearly right there. Should do is go back to Ancient Basin and then save in the tram. I think it's rotten crossword.
Oh!
The Grim Choke was probably my favorite DLC in the game. My least favorite is not God Tuner, despite the fact that it's super long and hard. It's still pretty enjoyable. My least favorite one is actually the DLC. Because it's just collecting essence everywhere. That's it. That's all it is. That doesn't mean it's bad, mind you. It's still amazing. But it's just, if I had to pick one Hollow Knight DLC that I think is the worst, it would be that, because it's just a collection. It's like the giant collection missions from Skyrim and stuff, but that's it. That's all. It doesn't do other like missions on the sidelines. It's just that, repeatedly. It's just the collection mission over and over. Which, yeah, I wouldn't remove it still, simply because it would be quite literally impossible to fight Radiance without it. Because you need to get the Void Soul, which you can only get from the White Palace. Which you're gonna see me do eventually, and it's not gonna make me happy because I'm gonna try and do that. There's a reason it's called the Path. You know what, I have enough Geo, I'm gonna donate to this fountain. Because it does give me a Soul Shard. It only takes 3,000. And then it gives you a soul shard if you give it 3,000 gems. Oh! I have 3 soul fragments and 4 master shards. On the button. Boop. The button was on. Anyway, if you leave, you'll notice I'm somewhere different. It's called Kingdom's Edge. So I will sit here on this bench, and I will end the stream here. And tomorrow, we will do Kingdom's Edge. So I will see you all tomorrow. Lead out. Peace.